more than 3,000 international competitors for this small country is a really, really a big number.
I would like to thank you, all of you, who has come to spend a week in here, Estonia.
I am happy that you have enjoyed Estonian beautiful weather, which, of course, for the orienteering people is the best weather you can get.